it out, man. This Alchemist. The God right
don't
here.
Don't P right here, you know what I'm saying? And don't be scared to get shitty, man. You know what I'm saying? UGTV is going down.
It's good, y'all. This is Music Soul Channel right now. You are checking out Urban Grind TV.
What up, man? This is Ludacris, and right now you are watching UGTV.
What's happening? It's the Teflon Don Ricky Rouse. And right now you rocking with Urban Grind TV. It's going down. Block a flock, man. Flock Bell install. 10 by 10 minutes. UGTV don't go nowhere.
Yo, what's up? It's Eric Sermon, the Green Eye Bandit in Chi-Town. UGTV, you know how I do all day. Represent that. You know what time it is.
Joel Santana, and right now you checking out Urban Grind TV. Dipset for life, Skull Gang forever, Slow Bucks, keep up. Ooh.
What's up, it's the Patty Cake Man, and you are watching UGTV right here.
It's Big Snoop Dogg, Urban Grind TV, you understand me?
Urban Grind TV, Face Mob in the building, I'll let your motherfucking boy.
It's Killer Cam, King Joffy, Joe, Spacey, Sprockets, and right now you watching Urban Grind TV, you know what it is, Dipset, you win.
Yo, check it out, y'all, what's the deal? It's Raekwon the Chef, and you doing it big right now on Urban Grind TV.
What's good, Master God? You know what it is, you watching UGTV.
Yo, what's up? It's DA to the Z, Urban Grind. You know what I mean? Television keeping y'all updated. Get on the log in, email us, holler back. It's DA to the Z right here, Chicago, baby.
Get your dope boy. I'm about my bread like the dope boy. Boys in the hood. Hey, Boog be the dope boy. Choke slam a nigga. Got me feeling like Big Show boy. Woo! And I never be your poke boy. Got an ice pick. I'm quick to poke boy. No homo. Get it poppin' like you only live life once. That's YOLO. Get it right there. Kicks like a dojo. Run across the bitch. Go against me. No, no. Got Ocho. We gon' roll to Cerie. About to spit and make history. You won't smoke well, come get your chimney. X, Y, Z, we beat chemistry. Play with us up, all up in your grill like your Dennis B. Clones, you can make a mini me.
Hey, listen, you can make a mini me. Hey, look, girl, you should get with me. Look, I think I'm feeling like the villain. It's me, Boog, and the whole gang, y'all be chillin'. Yeah, look, you know how we give it up. He told me back it up, we smack it up, we wrap it up. I'm feeling like a fool. Santa Claus, every day is Christmas, girl. Give me those draws, you know? Hey, it's Ocho, big dog, big dojo. Don't get me pissed off. Matter of fact, I'm ballin', feeling like I'm Chris Paul. Matter of fact, damn, bitch, on my dick, oh, damn. Look, he said he got cash for. Matter of fact, I'm feeling like a god in my man. I'm the man god, cause I control emotions. Matter of fact, I'm so focused.
You're going against the book. Better be mindful. I can kill everything with a blindfold. Yeah. And my killer instincts be on spinal. Shot clock dead eye when the time goes. Got watch on the clock when the time blow. Put the glow on the bezel, not a time blow. You don't play for the 5-0. Playing like 50 Cent and that's 5-0. You were big, girl, you were talking to 5-0. And my people blowing them up like lifeboat. Glove on my hand. Moonwalk across this, I'm bad. Look similar to Michael. No Myers, but you got it in the frightful. You trash, you ain't trying to recycle. Nigga, I tell the truth with my scriptures. Right hand on the page, the side of the Bible.
Look, I'm a pimp, I tell the truth with a lie. They think I'm bipolar, you can stick it in my eye. Hey, I'm like a pigeon, not a pigeon, but I'm fly. Hey, this the pilot episode, ask me why. Next Thursday, I need other rapper to come and say what they say. Hey, matter of fact, you say back it up, I keep backing it up, but you know I'm moving forward. Matter of fact, where the red dot, press the recorder. Matter of fact, I'm like Jesus, I walk on water. I'm with your daughter, it's so crazy. You wanna hear me rap? Put a quarter in the machine, it's like a jackpot. I say we the main course, they mascots. I got a bad girl trying to get an ass shot, huh? Matter of fact, I'm saying I'm up, man. I'm feeling like NASA. They call me master. I got the whipping like a slave. Matter of fact, I'm feeling like a king. You so amazed. Man, I think I'm feeling God body in these other motherfuckers, man.
You got the same hands that Cassius got. With this hammer, I'm Thor. This Ragnarok. And I come through pushing in the magic box. Hey, that gon' flash to the passing box. I'm a ball hog, never would pass the rock. Y'all take pictures with the guns, y'all flash the glocks. I rock red like the Justice League. So when I run up on you, huh, that's when that flash stops. Get it? You play like you Superman. I pack kryptonite, you gon' be stupid, man. Let me show you how we do it, man. Two guard, off the screen and roll, I'ma shoot it, fam. Got my team in the back and we make it fish. Don't play, we gon' blow like we holding whistles. Make a tip, give a break, like you know the tissue. Hit a sheet from a scope, hit a bone and bristle.
Hit your bone and bristle, you ever hit your marrow? When you Ocho Mexico, you fly like a sparrow. When you see your girl, I say hello. Her booty jiggle like peanut butter and jello. Yeah, so they trying to sandwich me. I say I'm Teflon Don, they can't damage me. Hey, not a bike, you can't handle me. Matter of fact, I'm ballin', I got handle. See, look, woo, swish, it ain't a free throw. Matter of fact, I take a nigga like Repo. I feel like Nemo. They looking for their girlfriend like Nemo. Where she at? Where she was? You had sex? Is you dumb? Did you read the text?
Yeah. And come take the chat like Devo.
Hey,
I'm a jackass like Steve-O. D in the bag, the Doritos. 3D, nigga, P for the P show.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Treasure. And listen, aspiring artists, if you got a music video that you want shot, or you already have a music video out that's hot, and you want to promote it with an interview, listen, all you got to do is come over to Urban Grind TV. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and submit at urbangrindtv.com.
Hello. I didn't see you come in. I am Dr. Arthur Lazar, and I am here to present to you the medical deal of the century. For right now, you can come into my private office, and I will cure anything that ails you for only $50. That's right, $50. I have the most cutting-edge degrees from Everest College and the local veterinarian college. That's right, you heard me. $50. I will do it, no questions asked, and no insurance needed. You join me in my highly fancy office as I use the most cutting edge tools to fix and cure you and make you the best you can be. Scalpel, anesthesia, skull saw, amputations, herpes. I can cure a whole variety of things. Everything from bonitis, appendectomies, skull fractures, joint removal, Transylvanian twist, hangnails, breast implants. We have no questions asked, so make sure we remove anal bobbies from your anus. Circumcision. Oi, certified moil. Marriage license. Embalming. Divorce proceedings. Hairstyling. We can fix that secret shame you have too. You know, the one on your tuchus? Elephantitis. Glandial discretions. Oh, you're still here? Well, I have many more things I can cure for you. Hysterectomies. My mortality rate is only at 65%. Up from last year, yeah? Tennis elbow, gunshot wounds, and skin knees. Don't believe me? Ask my surviving patients and they'll give you the straight dope. I sat medical office all night, 24 hours. You've just paged me. I call the number at the bottom of the screen. 188. Who the fuck's already on the number? What's Joe the artist's number? No questions asked. Drug overdoses, poindexterotomies, appendix removals,
Actually, I think I need to get that myself in the next few days, so.
Feel free to call me 24 hours a day. My number is 1-888-380-1913.
Thank you. I will see you when you need to see me. Duh.
Is that a wrap?
Hey, it's your boy A-Boy Carter. If you want to get them award-winning videos, see them award-winning interviews, or just get that award-winning content, then you need to like, share, and subscribe to Urban Grind TV on YouTube.
Got a super bad bitch with a bag, that's what's up. Not the Birkin talking when she run it up. Just hit the line, I'm sliding like a hockey puck. Gucci glizzy in the gang, I pull up. Got a super bad bitch with a bag, that's what's up. Not the Gucci talking when she run it up. Just hit the line, I'm sliding like a hockey puck.
What's up, everybody? It's Katie Smooth. This is the technical producer at Urban Grind TV. I want everybody, any artist that's looking to get your records broke, to tap into Urban Grind TV. We can get your records broke on Shady 45 and also FM stations nationwide. Let's go. Tap in, Urban Grind TV.
Let me call up Nike. They know all he shoot is movies.
Energy, I can feel your energy lift in me, high above the silly things that used to be. My last, my past, my used to be influence me. Boy, I wanna give you my heart, and I don't really mean to, baby. Look, said what you got me flying so high, it makes me wanna be.
Stay true, you will never have to worry.
Thot Boy Zello in the building. Let's rock out.
Hey, too fast, step too hard, let a nigga test next. Yeah, coming on, niggas, I got next. Yeah, pressing that button, rest of these I press next. Yeah, fresh, too hard. Tell them niggas run up, they gon' press the bodyguard. Look, and all my young niggas got it next. I be best up in the building. Y'all want some bad luck, best up. Them little niggas know who next up. Fresh then, better them in the. I got clever, smarter. Reading all the books, I got harder. Pressure, I don't feel no pressure. It's Barbara, yeah. Cutting off the work, yeah, they do it, yeah. Step up in the room, I have music, yeah. That's who they playing as me,
yeah.
Yeah, flexing over hard overseas, yeah. Pressing a little button, press please,
uh-huh.
Yeah. It ain't no game when you see us. PS5, I got it tucked, ain't no re-up. Yeah, VC, 500 for the re-up. Yeah, I need 200 for a verse, 300 for a course, that's a rush. Yeah. And tell them niggas don't work. Yeah, yeah, that pussy cap, but it's furry. Yeah.
SMG, you know what it is. Sinister Musical.
SinisterMusicGroup.com.
Com, follow me on all social media. First of all, I don't give a fuck about no bitch shit. I'm out on the ground trying to be on rich shit. Fuck a nigga, fuck a bitch, let's talk numbers. I want Wally, so we gon' do numbers. I ain't worried about nothing.
Now,
or Nathan, I ain't got no son, but I'ma name that nigga Nathan. You know what it is, and I ain't playing never cap. I leave a nigga with a few caps. Connect the bullet to the dot, play connect the dots. I ain't playing with these niggas, you know me not. Hit em up with all I got. I got a couple K's, hey, I hit the spot. Got it in the backpack, the stick drum line hit your knapsack. Don't give a care about nothing. Sinister, never been a good guy. Always play the villain. From the sun to the center, to the sun, I'm to the center. I'ma grind with my women. Put them on the strip, come back with that grip. Matter of fact, I got money grip. Tight with it, right with it. Tattoo, band, arrow, fuck though.
Yeah.
SMG on the arm though. Sinister Music Group, Falcon though.
Hey.
Sound like some freaking Scottish movie. Okay, let's get it.
Every day, get lit. You don't wanna end up on my shit list. Real quick, get this. Big old booty with big tits. Dig me, hiss me. What I gotta give, got good lips. Pips, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo. Motorboat, 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 motorboat. Ocho, go chum. You to go, you to go, you to go. Dig me, hiss me. Big old booty with big tits. Get hit, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo. This hit, real hot. Make it number one on TikTok. Jump up, get back. Don't nobody really wanna get shot. Get pop, get dry, get snow, get nah. Rockstar, good time. Ocho, Bonjo, straight, get you right. Keep it real, Gocho. He the best, damn right. Nobody's comparing to me. Every time I slip in a bit of girls tap they friends. Ocho, they standing me. Can't nobody see me on the beat, in the club, on the floor, on the roof, in the seats, in the booth, in the air, on the boat, in the sea that's deep. Out of your vomit, don't say, say, lobby. Every day, get lit. You don't wanna end up on my shit list. Real quick, get this. Big old booty with big tits. Dig me, hiss me. But I gotta give, got good lips. Pips, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo. Motorboat, 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 motorboat. Ocho, gocho. You to go, you to go, you to go. Dig me, hiss me. Big old booty with big tits. Get hit, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo. Show me your titty, bitch. Show me your titty. Show me your titty, bitch. Show me your titty, Mardi Gras. Show me your titty, Mardi Gras. Show me your titty, Mardi Gras. Show me your, show me your, show me your Mardi Gras. Ay, Mardi Gras. Every day, get lit. You don't wanna end up on my shit list. Real quick, get this. Big old booty with big tits. Dig me, hiss me. But I gotta give, got quick lips. Pips, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo. Motorboat, 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 motorboat. Ocho, go chum. You to go, you to go, you to go. Dig me, hiss me. Big old booty with big tits. Get hit, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo.
Tawana Divine from Divine Treats with a Z. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I prepare a Cajun seafood pasta. You can find many dishes like this on my website, which is Divine Treats with a Z.com. I also prepare meals that will help you lose weight. Low calorie, low carb, low in sugar. Again, divinetreats.com.
Hey, 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 it's your boy, A. Bud Carter. Now, if you want to get them award-winning videos, see them award-winning interviews, or just get that award-winning content, then you need to like, share, and subscribe to Urban Grind TV on YouTube.
Pull up, got a super bad bitch with a bag, that's what's up. Not the Birkin talking when she run it up. Just hit the line, I'm sliding like a hockey puck. Gucci glizzy in the gang, I pull up. Got a super bad bitch with a bag, that's what's up. Not the Gucci talking when she run it up. Just hit the line, I'm sliding like a hockey puck.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Treasure. And listen, aspiring artists, if you got a music video that you want shot, or you already have a music video out that's hot and you want to promote it with an interview, listen, all you got to do is come over to Urban Grind TV. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and submit at UrbanGrindTV.com.
Hey, Food Wild for Life. Right, mashing on the gas, don't even know where I'm going, just trying to escape my past. Instead of crying, I just laugh. Instead of dying, I'ma shoot first. Instead of lying, I told you first. We know that truth hurts, but do you really know your true worth? My hands clean, I told to do dirt. I lost the fight to my demons, but I'ma spin the block. You went to sit or not. I was in love with a bitch that channeled her inner thought. But it's cool, I went and got me some money, what else was I supposed to do? Don't want revenge, I ain't never been a spiteful nigga. They killed my dog, I was moving on survival, nigga. He going hard, all that twin shit, that's for the week. My uncle did 20 years and he back on his feet. Back in motivation and I seen it, so I made it happen. I'm trying to make 100 million outside of rapping. What you be saying outside of cabin? Niggas don't even be outside, they can make a cabin. I'm from the city where the shorty's running. And it's off with his head if he owe me something. Nigga, you showed me something. I'm a new big worm, it's principalities. Who out styling me? And if you hate me, don't smile at me. Get my fatality.
Bitch, Mortal Kombat, baby. That's like Liu Kang.
Make you baby moms. I want your company. Please don't take it wrong. I've been feeling lonely. Please save me now. God, open love. Please don't let us down. I know I'm not a saint, but I'm really trying now. I know she really young. She want me right now. I know she stuck up. She want the pipe.
She gon' ride. She gon' ride. She gon' ride. She gon' ride.
Do the dash every time she alive. She from out south. It's crazy all the time. You know it's getting cold. I can tell from the vibes. She gon' ride, she gon' ride, she gon' ride. She gon' ride. She gon' do the dash every time she alive. She from out west, west crazy all the time. She on the skin cold, you can tell from the vibes. Ride. She gon' do the dash. She gon' ride.
ride. She gon' ride. She gon' ride. Yeah. Huh. You know it's cold. Tell from the vibes. It's getting crazy. You can tell from the times.
What's up, y'all? This is Treasure, and we are at the Millennium Tour 2021, and I don't have just a special guest with me, because you know at Urban Grind TV, we always say we got a special guest, right? I got an R&B legend right here, the multi-platinum singer, musician, Lloyd. What's up, Lloyd?
It's very kind of you. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Big shout out to Urban Grind, the city of Chi-Town. Anybody watching this out there, wishing you much health. Because that's the most important thing today. And the show is amazing. Thank you for coming.
Yes, health is definitely wealth. And speaking of wealth, like, we want to talk about, like, your rich sound. Because we were lucky enough to get here. I mean, John, I tell you, we were, like, running in the rain trying to make sure we didn't miss your performance, right? And it was amazing. So, Chicago treating you good? Like, how are they embracing you? And how do you connect with this city, even with your music?
This city has taught me a lot. Since I was 17, I've been coming here pretty consistently. I definitely resonate with the South Side, you know what I mean? And the West Side also. A lot of respect historically for this town, what it means to be African American. I learned a lot about being a man, being a brother, and now being a father. From a lot of my teachers that live here. So, very thankful for this town. Come here a lot, even when I'm not making music, too.
Yeah, and listen, I want to know, like, when you perform Get It Shorty, like, I don't know about nobody else, but that's one of my favorite records. But out of all of your hit records that you have, which one is it that you perform that you just never get tired of?
Oh, I don't have one. Nah, I don't have one.
Well, that's a good thing, because that means you got so many great hits, right? So going all the way back to like Street Love, I know like that was a classic album. And then going to the heartfelt and honest song True, and everything that you've done since then, like what brought you here? What brought you to the songs that you're doing now with Slow Wine Bassline and with They Don't Care? Like what brought you to that?
Just being a reflection of life, using music as pretty much that, a mirror to, you know, the situations of my life, things that define me outside of off the stage, and then bringing that, letting it bleed onto the stage. Being from New Orleans, being raised by jazz, blues, soul, gospel, they all had, like, human experiences attached to them. So I try to make sure to incorporate that. Although you have songs like Get It Shawty, that's really just about having fun, you know, for all my big steppers out, my Chicago steppers out there. But, you know, just having a connection, you know, to things, to people, to places sometimes, and to real life situations. That's the kind of music that resonates with me the most. You know, I don't live in a club, so I live in the real world. And in the real world, we go through real things, so just trying to be a reflection of that. At the same time, evolve as a musician, as a producer, and hopefully not lose the sound that makes me distinctive, but just keep adding on layers.
And speaking of being a producer, you worked with one of the most recognizable producers probably in the industry, Teddy Riley, right? So what was that experience like?
Wow. Teddy is pretty much a genius, to say the least. He had a song that he did back in the day with Keith Sweat that I sampled, and I thought it would be nice to reach out to the originators. First, I reached out to Keith, of course, to get his blessing on the song, let him hear it so he could tell me what he thought. Then I reached out to Teddy to see if he would add to the production with me. And after giving him some ideas of mine, which was really cool because he wanted to know what I wanted, he put some voice box on there, and then he laid some keys on there, and it was really dope. I mean, I didn't get to work with him in person because of COVID. He lives in Vegas. Mm-hmm. I was in Atlanta. But we definitely communicated a lot, and I think he was proud of my interpretation of his music, which means a lot.
And that's always the best, when we look up to people that we listen to, like, and then we're able to work with them. I think that's every musician's dream, and nobody knows this until now, but I'm a musician, and you on my bucket list. So we're going to speak that in manifestation right there on Urban Grind TV, exclusive right there. But Lloyd, seriously, okay, on top of all that, on top of being a musician, on top of being a singer, what are things that, what's one thing that we don't know about Lloyd that you actually enjoy to do that goes into your music, you know?
I don't know. I don't know.
Probably being a great father.
People know that.
Yeah. And letting that love spew through them records.
I'm letting that be known.
Yeah.
I don't know. You know, personally, I could be pretty introverted, kind of private. Mm-hmm. I'm a bit of a loner at times. Mm-hmm. Although, when I'm in certain settings, I'm a social butterfly. I'm very outgoing, fearless on the stage, but behind closed doors, I'm pretty chill most of the time. You know, I pretty much act like I sound when I talk, just very chill.
Yeah, you know, I mean, you known for, you know, the baby face, even though you got the beard, right? You still have a baby face. You still have a baby face, and you got the soft voice. And I'm wondering, who were your influences? Like, who were you listening to? I mean, outside of the people that you already collabed with, right? Who was in your ears, like, 10 years ago, 20 years ago?
Well, I mean, there's a list of musicians. I mean, to name them would be pretty much impossible. Mm-hmm. And endless. I don't have any one particular sound or genre of music that I go to for inspiration. I listen to pretty much anything I get my hands on. My greatest inspirations were in my house. You know, my grandpa is probably the greatest inspiration, being a replacement for my father, who I lost when I was young. The way he would put his big earphones on me, and he would just run through records. From his day, he had boxes full of cassette tapes from Billboard, sounds of the 40s, sounds of the 50s, sounds of the 60s. And they would break down year by year all the biggest songs from each decade. And I would just really learn those. I mean, those were really some of my first introductions to music. And then my sister is my older sister, Brandy. She's probably like the second biggest influence, and definitely one of the biggest influences that's alive to this day. Anything she did growing up, I wanted to do it. You know what I mean? If she ate a certain thing, I wanted to eat that. You know what I mean? I prefer to actually eat her food because it tastes better. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. She joined the theater when I was a kid. I followed her into the theater. That's how I learned how to perform in front of people. And still to this day, she's like one of my go-tos. So, yeah, my inspirations were home base, but music-wise, it's endless.
Yeah, and then on top of music, I know you did TV as well. You covered the DeBarge story, and then you did Unsung. So as far as, like, your TV career going forward, do you see yourself doing more movies, or do you see yourself doing, like, really getting into that film business and just going crazy like you've done in the music?
Yeah, I don't see why not. That was a good experience for me. Big shout out to Russ Parr, who actually invited me on to be a part of the set. I think I could see something in the future. But definitely music is probably my top love. Right. Yeah.
And it's like with you doing TV and stuff. See, you're on Urban Grind TV, so this is like we're honored to have you and for you to be speaking with us. And before you go, even though I know they already know, tell them where they can find you.
Hey, I'm on Instagram at curlyheadedblackboy. Twitter is Lloyd_YG. Lloydmusic.com. Is that the site, Amber? That's so sad. Yeah, officialloyd.com. Okay, I'm still living in 2004. Okay, officialloyd.com. And you can catch me on the Millennium Tour until November 26th is the last date in Vegas. So if you're not in Chi-Town, maybe we'll be in a city near you. Come out, see the show. A lot of great energy. And celebrate life.
Y'all heard it here first. This is Treasure. This is Urban Grind TV. We are here with R&B legend Lloyd. And we'll see y'all next time.
Hey, what up, world? This is Lloyd. Wishing you nothing but love, happiness, humility, humor, and health. And I'm live on Urban Grind from Chi City. You dig? Keep it locked.
Hey, 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 it's your boy, A-Bud Carter. Now, if you want to get them award-winning videos, see them award-winning interviews, or just get that award-winning content, then you need to like, share, and subscribe to Urban Grind TV on YouTube.
I pull up, got a super bad bitch with a bag, that's what's up. Not the murk, I'm talking when she run it up. Just hit the line, I'm sliding like a hockey puck. Gucci glizzy in the gang, I pull up. Got a super bad bitch with a bag, that's what's up. Not the Gucci talking when she run it up. Just hit the line, I'm sliding like a hockey puck.
Hello, it's Tawana Divine of Divine Treats with a Z. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I prepared a Cajun seafood pasta, and you can find many dishes like this on my website, which is DivineTreatsWithAZ.com. I also prepare meals that will help you lose weight. Low calorie, low carb, low in sugar. Again, DivineTreats.com.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Treasure. And listen, aspiring artists, if you got a music video that you want shot, or you already have a music video out that's hot, and you want to promote it with an interview, listen, all you got to do is come over to Urban Grind TV. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and submit at UrbanGrindTV.com.
No time for the tricks. All in this dude trying to kick me a hit. Thotty is lit and your thotty is sick. And you think she a good when she taking a dick. QB a shy, ain't no throwing a pick. QB a shy, ain't no throwing a pick. QB a shy, ain't no throwing a pick. And you swimming in the L's and you need your hit. Sleeping on me like you took you a vic. Sleeping on me like you took you a vic. Being too mushy and being too mushy. You playing the pussy, I'm licking the click. Burn this bitch down. Yep. Burn it down. Burn this bitch down. Yep. Burn it down, burn it. City is hot as the devil, yup. 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 Burn this bitch down, yup. Burn it down, burn this bitch down, yup. Burn it down, burn it. City is hot as the devil.
the devil. Yup, city as hot as the devil. Yup, city as hot as the devil. Yup, city as hot as the devil. Yup, 24/7 I'm working the ship. Get your weight up and go get you a grip. Shy niggas hustling, building the muscle. I'm ready for tussle, they keep them a blick. Shy niggas hustling, building the muscle. I'm ready for tussle, they keep them a stick. Not talking birds, I'm ready for bread. He ain't no shit, so fuck what he said. Tommy is growling and Tommy is growling. I'm ready for food, I'm ready for bed. Tuck him all in, he ready for bed. Only one job to kill him all dead. Put him on fire, the game is burning, the game is burning, so fuck what he said. Stand too bogus and stand too focused and stand too focused and keep a cool head. Burn this bitch down. Yup. Burn it down. Burn this bitch down. Yup. Burn it down, burn it. City is hot as the devil, yup. 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 Burn this bitch down, yup. Burn it down, burn this bitch down, yup. Burn it down, burn it. City is hot as the devil, yup. City is hot as the devil, yup. City is hot as the devil, yup. City is hot as the devil, yup.
Hey, 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 it's your boy A-Bud Carter. Now, if you want to get them award-winning videos, see them award-winning interviews, or just get that award-winning content, then you need to like, share, and subscribe to Urban Grind TV on YouTube.
What's up, everybody? It's Ocho Mexico live from Urban Grind TV with a special guest, Brandon Reed, also known as Cartoon Connect.
Hey, thank you. I appreciate y'all having me. I'm happy to be here.
Tell us a little about yourself. Tell everyone about yourself. What's going on? All these subscribers. Come on, we got a superstar. Look at him. He's so modest.
Little something. In 2016, I started off with a cartoon called Lil Ron Ron. We put it out. It just instantly went viral overnight. And from that moment on, I just created a business where I do cartoons, animations, artwork, content creation, a little bit of everything. And I built this platform, Cartoon Connect, to put all of that content on.
So, what can we expect? What do you got coming up? Something special that we could get?
Stuff. I'm working on a series of comic books, so that's gonna be coming soon. I got three of them ready to go. I'll be at Indie Comic Con next month to kind of preview those. I have animated movie coming up that I've been working on for a minute, animated series that I'm working on. I also have a puppet show that I'm working on with my homies called Cottonmouth, and it's been going crazy on the internet. Almost every video been going viral. So, you know, just content in general, I'm trying to put as much content as I can out, be unique, and just keep growing the following.
So if we want to look for anything, any of your content, where could we find your content? What platform could we find your content?
Type in Cartoon Connect on Google. It's going to take you to all my videos, animations, music. I'll do a little bit of everything. When you type in Cartoon Connect, everything will come up.
So what's your biggest accomplishment?
Biggest accomplishment, I would say... just my series, Lil Ron Ron, just to have a series that's ongoing, 10 seasons, and people still loving it to this day, still getting, you know, a whole lot of views. And that's just a blessing in itself, because we started 2016 with the show. So to still have so many people watching in 2021, man, it's a blessing.
So across all of the platforms, Facebook, YouTube, and everything else, how many subscribers do you have? Let the people know how big you are. Come on.
All together, I say we got about 3 million.
3 million.
If I could count the views up, we probably got probably like 400 million views.
400 million views. I need a feature. Okay, so once again, let everyone know where they can find you.
Yep, Cartoon Connect on all platforms. You type that in on Google. Everything that I do is going to come up. Cottonmouth, the series, is the series that we're working on now. Type in Cottonmouth, Cottonmouth, all the viral videos that just start popping up.
Thank you, brother. Thanks. Thanks for being here. Ocho Mexico, Urban Grind TV. Brandon Reed, a.k.a. Cartoon Connect. Show some respect, right?
My name is Brandon Reed. I go by the Cartoon Connect, and you are watching Urban Grind TV. Tune in.
It could be one of the deadliest years in Chicago's history, as the number of homicides passed 500 this weekend. At least 10 people were killed, and another 40 suffered gunshot wounds this weekend alone.
Talk about it.
better be about it. Yeah, you talk about it, better be about it. You recognize I'm a made man. Talk cheap, don't think it's sweet. Pull up, homie, what you say, man? Got your chick and her bitch with Becky too, doing brain scan. Jamaican rum and Coca-Cola, no baking soda, we made man. You talk about it, better be about it. You recognize I'm a made man. Talk cheap, don't think it's sweet. Pull up, homie, what you say, man? Got your chick and her bitch with Becky too, doing brain scan. Jamaican rum and Coca-Cola, no baking soda, we made man. These niggas are harder, they interviews. You see them in person, they duck and move. Carolee harder, they pick and choose. When a thief and play chess, nigga, make a move. Suck a beef about women. Hey, playboy, why you trippin'? Catch a skull fucked in the shit bad. You knew the shit from beginning. Let's get it straight, I'm from the south side of Chi-Town, not Beverly. Train mercenary with street ties and underground integrity. 178-122-312 in the infantry. Blow 240 and 50 cal, then radio artillery. These rappers are gossiping none. If they talkin', it gotta mean something. Make death threats on Pro Tools. Tell these fuck boys, stop buggin'. Or we put niggas in trash cans. Tie them up with the last man. You talk about it, better be about it. You recognize I'm a made man. You talk about it, better be about it. You recognize I'm a made man. Talk cheap, don't think it's sweet. Pull up, homie, what you say, man? Got your chick and her bitch with Becky too, doing brain scan. Jamaican rum and Coca-Cola, no baking soda, we made man. No knock knock, it's a raid, nigga. Either get down or get laid, nigga. Scream to stop the violence, you hear the sirens. Dead body spread like the plague, nigga. God gave me limits, made lemonade. Be back in a minute, no minute made. Been high since the second grade. These player haters all catch a face. I'm making moves like a day. Took a step back on the retrograde. Y'all cockroach, I'm spraying rain like a nightmare that won't go away. I'm out of my business, don't run your mouth. My music is trending, you running out. This just the beginning, you win the first inning. Grand slam as I knock it out. Said it once, we made men. Won't say it twice, we blazing. Don't talk about it, just be about it. And one day you be a made man.
Hey, 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 it's your boy A-Bud Carter. Now, if you want to get them award-winning videos, see them award-winning interviews, or just get that award-winning content, then you need to like, share, and subscribe to Urban Grind TV on YouTube.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Treasure. And listen, aspiring artists, if you got a music video that you want shot, or you already have a music video out that's hot, and you want to promote it with an interview, listen, all you got to do is come over to Urban Grind TV. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and submit at urbangrindtv.com. Yo, yo, what's up, y'all? It's Treasure Nicole, and you are watching Urban Grind TV. We got a special guest standing right next to me right now. Why don't you tell him what your name is?
Yeah, this your boy Faz Bucks, you know what I'm saying, from Inglewood, south side of Chicago.
Faz Bucks. Now, you said you're from the south side, right? So it's so many artists, like, in Chicago. They're either from out south or they say, like, out west. So how do you think your, where you grew up at, influenced your music?
Well, I think it influenced me in a big way because I put a lot of detail, like, you know, what basically goes on, like, from aspect of somebody that's inside of the area. So when people listen to my music, it's like they basically like taking a trip to my neighborhood.
That's amazing. And then Faz Bucks, tell us, how did you get that name? Like, what, you making money quick? Like, what, you got a formula? Like, tell us, where did that name come from?
Well, I would say I was just a known hustler, like, all over the city, like in my neighborhood, all over the city. Just known to just hustle, you know how to make some money some way.
And you're the first artist on a record label by the name of what? And what made them, that you think, make you the first artist? Like, what was it that was special about you that you brought to that table?
Well, I think number one, like, my writing ability. Like, I'm able to write all my songs, as well as put, like, my insight on directing some of my videos. And it's just like, I got a certain vision of, like, I know how I want certain stuff to be.
And what's your latest video or song that's out that people can go find, maybe on YouTube or wherever? Tell us where we can find that.
Y'all can find Richer, Too Richer. It's on YouTube right now. It's a hot song. It's banging. And I got, like, a lot of other videos on there too. Y'all can check out.
Now, I know you had a mixtape called Bandemic. Right, and so what
about that mixtape, like what can we expect to hear? Can we expect to hear like some trap, some hip hop? Like, where do you place yourself as an artist?
Well, I'll say people can hear a little bit of everything on that. Like, I just put like a lot into the music. It's different songs that like touch on different subjects. It's like, you know, it's some turn up songs, some songs that's, you know, about you know, like some of my conscious, you know, conscious thoughts.
And who do you look up to or you know, everybody has to look up to someone. So who is it that you listen to that give you that feeling that you may give somebody when they listening to you?
Well, mainly I like to listen to like I listen to like Bone Thugs and Harmony, you know, like Snoop, and like, you know, I listen to like old school stuff. I listen to some new music too, but like Snoop and Bone is about it.
I feel like the old school stuff is like, it'd be the best stuff, right? Like all the new school doing is copying the old school anyway, so why don't I just go to the originator, right? So that's what's up. Fast Bucks, I'm glad you're here. And I like this jumpsuit you got on. This color, everything. Okay, so one more time, tell them where they can find you.
Yeah, y'all can find me on Instagram, Fast_Bucks_. And you can follow me on YouTube. It's Fast Bucks. And basically Fast Bucks on all platforms.
And tell them who you chilling with today.
I'm chilling with Urban Grind TV. You know what I'm saying? Y'all make sure y'all tune in.
That's right. And it's Treasure Nicole. And we out, y'all.
Yo, this your boy Fast Bucks. And you rocking with Urban Grind TV.
It's another Bacardi Rue exclusive with Urban Grind TV. Smash Brothers out here killing everybody, man. They ain't even here. What's up? We chilling with Daz, the legendary Dog Pound. You dig? Tell us what brings you to Chicago today, man.
Oh, man, you know, good people, good weed, good people, good weed. So, you know, we just having fun. We out here doing a concert, you know, hanging out, partner Dave, la la. We smoking real big, you know.
We love y'all in Chicago, my dude. You know what I'm talking about? And your beats is insane. You know what I'm talking about? It's just be beating. I know what it is. Tell us some last 2-3 tracks, man, that you did that we might not know about.
I did a whole bunch. You just got to pull up Daz Dillinger, your Google, you know what I mean? And we got a new album coming out, 100 Ways. You know what I'm saying? We got the West Coast Aftershock. There's going to be some albums online, as well as a new album in stores.
All right, let us know when is the last time you was in Chicago, and then how did that compare to the energy that was on the stage today, man? Because y'all got a lot of love, man. People fuck with y'all out here. Let us know how that felt, man.
We was out here about 8 months ago, you know what I'm saying? And I got some people out there in Gary, Indiana, you know what I'm saying? And I'm out here mostly all the time moving around, you know, on the solo tip, so you know, I'm here, there, everywhere, man.
Yes, sir.
Keeping it grinding.
Yes, sir.
Let us know, who you fucking with in Chicago, man? Like specifically, what artists, what producers, or if you can name names. If not, you know, I mean, it is what it is.
I'm fucking with anybody that's fucking with me, underground, new ground, anything. You know, just hit me up. You know, Facebook, MySpace, Daz. You know what I'm saying? Hit me up. I'ma fuck with you.
All right. And
that's the weed, man.
Since we talking about that ganja, man, let us know what spot got the best herb, cause y'all motherfucking international. You dig? We want to know what spot got that shit.
California.
Damn, that's not no bias shit.
Mm-mm, just it's the real. You know what I'm saying? You know, you go out there, you gonna get the real Kush. Everybody saying they got Kush, but they ain't got Kush. But they got some good weed. It's gonna do. It'll mount up. You know what I mean? You gotta smoke enough of it though.
We gotta step it up, okay, man. Y'all gotta step it up, we man. Step it up.
Power. We call it power.
Yeah. All right, man. So last thing, let us know where we could reach you at. Like specifically, you fucking with Twitter, you fucking with all that. Look, just let us know, man.
Daz Dillinger Twitter, get at me. Facebook, Daz Dilly. DPG Records with a Z.com. And just hit me up, you know what I'm saying? Dillinger21@gmail.com. Holla. Yo, what's up? It's DA to the Z, Urban Grind. You know what I mean? Television, keeping y'all updated. Get on the log in, email us, holler back. It's DA to the Z right here, Chicago, baby. Yeah.
Hey, it's your boy, A-Bud Carter. Now, if you want to get them award-winning videos, see them award-winning interviews, or just get that award-winning content, then you need to like, share, and subscribe to Urban Grind TV on YouTube.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Treasure. And listen, aspiring artists, if you got a music video that you want shot, or you already have a music video out that's hot, and you want to promote it with an interview, listen, all you got to do is come over to Urban Grind TV. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and submit at urbangrindtv.com.
Hello, hello. It's Tawana Divine of Divine Treats with the Z. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I prepared a Cajun seafood pasta, and you can find many dishes like this on my website, which is divinetreatswiththez.com. I also prepare meals that will help you lose weight. Low calorie, low carb, low in sugar. Again, divinetreats.com.
Sound like some freaking Scottish movie. Okay, let's get it. Every day, get lit. You don't wanna end up on my shit list. Real quick, get this. Big old booty with big tits. Thick me, hiss me. But I gotta give, got quick lips. Pips, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo. Motorboat, 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 motorboat. Ocho, go chum. You to go, you to go, you to go. Thick me, hiss me. Big old booty with big tits. Get hit, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo. This hit, real hot. Make it number one on TikTok. Jump up, get back. Don't nobody really wanna get shot. Get pop, get dry, get snow, get nah. Rockstar, good time. Ocho, bonjo, straight, get you right. Keep it real, Gojo. He the best, then right. Nobody's comparing to me. Every time I slip in a bit, of girls tap their friends. Ocho, they standing me. Can't nobody see me on the beat, in the club, on the floor, on the roof, in the seats, in the booth, in the air, on the boat, in the seat that's deep. Out of your vomit up, that say lobby. Every day, get lit. You don't wanna end up on my shit list. Real quick, get this. Big old booty with big tits. Thick me, hiss me. But I gotta give, got quick lips. Pips, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo. Motorboat, 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 motorboat. Ocho, go chum. You to go, you to go, you to go. Thick me, hiss me. Big old booty with big tits. Get hit, but real quick. Show me yo, show me yo, show me yo. Show me your titty, bitch. Show me your titty, bitch. Show me your titty, bitch. Show me your titty, Mardi Gras. Show me your titty, Mardi Gras. Show me your titty, Mardi Gras. Show me your, show me your, show me your Mardi Gras. Ay, Mardi Gras. Ay, ay, ay. Every day.